To show you how to fillet a salmon. First thing I'm going to do, I'm going to cut by the head here. One nice cut. When I cut by the head, I want to make sure I stay close to the head. I don't want to cut straight here and lose some of my meat that's right here. So I take my knife, I place it here, and I'm getting on a bias towards the head. This way. Now I'm going to put my knife inside here and cut on the bone, on the backbone of a fish. And what I'm going to do now, I'm going to cut all the way down. This way. Now I'm going to do another cut. Up. And I'm going to remove my fillet. Now I have a little flesh that's left here. I'm going to remove that flesh and be able to use that in a food preparation like a nice salmon tartare or a mousseline or into a salad. Now I'm going to do the same thing for the other side. I'm going to turn my fish over here. I'm going to cut by the head, same thing as I did before. Flip it over the way it was. And now I'm going to run my knife. I'm going to go right under the bone here. I'm going to run my knife through this way. And again. And now this way, what I'm going to do, because there is two different techniques, I'm going to remove the bones that are right here on the belly at the same time. So I'm going to slide my knife under this bone under. This way. Now you could see almost the blade through the skin here. And here we go. And now I remove my old bone with the head. Now we need to finish that salmon. We need to trim it a little bit. I'm going to remove part of the belly here. I'm going to remove that part here, which there's some bones. Clean it a little bit. I'm going to do the other side. So now remember, on the other side, I'd leave the bones from the belly, but I need to remove now. So I'm going to take my knife and I'm going to run it under those bones. Remove them. Staying close to the bone so I do not waste any meat. Trim the belly again. And voila, my salmon is filleted. Now we have the pin bone that are right here. So those pin bone, I'm going to expose them a little bit. And you could use a tweezer, but I have a trick me. I'm using a peeler this way. I'm grabbing the bone and I remove it like that. Then I have a great technique to remove those pin bone. I use a peeler, I grab the bone right here, I twist my peeler, hop, and I grab my bone. I show you again. You grab the bone, twist it, put your finger, and you remove those pin bone. Again, you go like that, we twist it. and you remove the bone. This is a great tool. If you don't have a tweezer at home, you can use that.